what? Go to jail? Alright, we've got something else. Okay, so we've got two pairs of handcuffs. One's the real one. And let's get somebody nice. Coach, sir, if you can just come up on stage. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, sure. seems like a good guy. But I am not. In fact, the only reason I got these, I got this from the Mumbai police. Okay? So you can check the other side. No, no, that's for me. And I'm going to come in just one quick minute. Now, obviously, there's no cheating over here. And I've got one of these. Let's just take obviously, there's no cheating over here. And the story behind these set of handcuffs is I actually trained the police, you see, to ensure that they get the handcuffs on there, right? So, sir, why don't you go ahead? You can turn to the left, just like so. And you've got the only key. You better not lose it, or else we're going to be like this for the rest of our lives. Yeah, so, yeah. I will buy you dinner, of course. I will. Okay, so now we've got some silk over here. Nick, are you ready? Why don't you stand right over there? Okay, and sir, I'm gonna have to get this on top over there, so I'm gonna cast a little spell there for us. Okay, so Nick, are you ready? Okay, and in 3, 2, 1, let's do it. You can use the key. I hope to bring you some more magic next time with newer effects like we always do. It is Halloween time, and I want to say happy Halloween to you.